are you aware that you're on fire? Sir, are you aware that you're on fire? Sir, are you aware that you're on fire?
Why in the hell is it on playback? There we go. Now I can't hear myself walking. From having no seeds to 64. Mamma mia, wheat gives a lot of seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. At least I'm physically prepared for when I start doing animals. They will have all the seed. Just 10.5 stacks of seeds, nothing to worry about. Okay, let me double check my things here. Yeah, that's not really a lot of cobblestone. Okay. Also, do we necessarily care if I start building a road that connects to all houses?
I don't
mind. Okay. I was actually going to do that so I can come out and help you.
Yeah, I guess just grab a shovel from somewhere? Don't know where shovels are. I may not have as much cobblestone as I thought I did. I was like, oh yeah, no, I got 2 stacks, that's great. And it's almost gone. Oh goody. This time I'm not getting spawn killed by a golem, so that's pretty nice.
The physics of water in Minecraft is just so weird.
Oh no. It makes absolutely no sense half the time. Yay, diamonds. understand what they were trying to go for, but it just doesn't work sometimes. Or ever. That was almost instant grass. That was spooky.
Are we streaming now?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Hello, streaming people.
If you're watching me, who's watching them, who's watching me, then who's watching them watching me?
They are.
I should've known. Did that horse just dab at me?
Is that horse on fire?
No, it's not blue. I'd be concerned if it was, though. Oh, they're called pillagers. Are they really called pillagers instead of oh my god.
Sir, that was a mistake. I'm aware that you may not know that I respawn, however.
I don't have enough stone to pave the roads, so if you see dirt trenches, that's a road.
We have stone.
Oh, good to know.
Yeah, I've got a ton of it, so I'll come out and help you.
Okay. Where are the pillagers at again?
In front of our house.
Here.
Where are them pillagers at?
Uno momento, I'll be there. Pillagers are trivial if you have a shield. They just kind of sit there, groan, and fire crossbows and miss. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. Oh, God. Just chilling. Wow. Have at thee, comrades. Good to know if you bounce their arrows back into them, it hurts them.
Good things to know.
That was a really short day cycle. And the pillagers are dead, though. And that is just a straight up chicken pit. My god. How many of them do you have in there?
That's Bramble.
Nighttime is a scary place.
It are.
Oh, there's one of Eric's blue sheep. Oh.
Yeah, they run around here.
It's so off-putting. Just, how do you mark your sheep? Oh, I dyed them blue. Why? Don't worry about it. They're blue sheep. Trademark pending. Ooh, an apple. There's also a shocking amount of horses that just exist near my house, and I don't know how to feel about it.
Have you seen our back area?
I did see a fair amount of horses, and there's one stuck in a pit.
Yeah, that's my friend. He likes to follow Brandle around.
Oh, water pipe. Oh.
Hello.
I'm going to give him a couple. One of those terrible things outside that insta kills you. Ace, are you inside?
Yes.
I just cobblestoned over our front door because there's one of those insta kill things outside.
The door should stop them.
Yeah, but I don't trust that.
Did anyone else get a lag spike, or is that just me?
I'm okay with
that. Okay. I placed down a bunch of dirt, it all disappeared, and then a creeper blew up behind me. It was wonderful.
Quite honestly, I was much more concerned about, my music in the background stopping.
Priority.
Always.
You picked the wrong house, fool. Oh, I should see if there's a big smoke skin for this game. Oh, that'd be horrible.
Big smoke skin.
Reoccurring meme from GTA San Andreas.
Ah, okay.
Oh, the goods. Oh, Mamma Mia. Oh, he's puking stone. What do I do?
Here we go again.
That should be plenty. Oh, rude.
Sorry, is stone puking or is someone puking stone?
Yes.
Question either way.
Thank you for the stone. This will go hopefully a long way. I'll know shortly. Ravenous chomping in the background. Okay, that was Tommy. Getting wrecked, nerd. There we go. Did I really just say get wrecked, nerd? What is this, 2008? Oh, God. I feel old. That's probably a good idea, raising torches off the ground. Doubt they'll start a fire in-game, but you never know. Just left a bunch of lit torches and some tall grass, nothing bad will happen, right? Right. It also does look nice. Oh, it's about to be daytime again. Neat. What do you want from me? I will not shave you. It at least has some uniformity to it. Oh god, I missed a spot. It has to be symmetrical or I'm gonna hurt my eyes. Oh god. Now it just needs guardrails so you don't get wet, and it's done.
We have a potato?
Wait, where'd you find a potato? Also, there's at least 2 to 3 spiders just chilling in your orchard.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
They're just there. They're like, what's up, man?
Yeah, they...
Oh, no. Things are about to get wet. Never mind. drop sticks. Neat.
I believe the desert does not get rain.
Maybe some savanna. It just got really dark and cloudy and interesting. Assuming it's raining elsewhere.
It is indeed raining where I am.
Saw, dude. Building bridges. A sturdy sapling. Oh, that's true. Waiting. Saplings come from. I don't want these.
Here it is. In our.
Thank you. nice having a road. I know where I'm going now. All we need now is olive oil. Or olive trees.
That might be a thing.
Based on how the honey works, probably would be.
We drive all the villagers away.
I think they may have died on their own stupidity.
That's distinctly possible.
Yeah, I mean, I guess the moment it's a ghost town, just kind of harvest it. I doubt they respawn. And if they do, they're going to be very, very confused, naked, and afraid. Oh, you do have stairs, good. I lack stairs. Almost done. Oh, good, you have more.
There Fear is not. Also two stacks here in the chest.
I think we're nearly done. Just about.
Huzzah!
Hey, we built a road. Just so it's not, like, exposed stone.
Oh, good idea. Does the dirt eventually grass over?
Yeah. Just takes time. Like,
or in the presence of a torch.
I keep forgetting the torches act like the sun in this game for some reason. Mini sun. That's hideous. What did I do that for?